guys wondering, is there any place which is untouched by the garbage? Some of you guessed it right. It is the monument village of Meghalaya. It is not only the cleanest village of India, but it was also declared as the cleanest village of Asia. In 2003, by the Travel magazine Discover India, it was declared as the cleanest village of Asia. After that, in 2005, it was declared as the cleanest village of India. Let's have the glimpse of the beauty of this village. Mollenon village lies in East Khasi Hill districts of Meghalaya and is about 80 kilometers away from Shillong. This is known as Living Root Bridge, which is naturally built by the roots of the plants.
Honeyjacker and not someone else.
It is known as Skyview Bangladesh viewpoint, from where you can get the view of the Bangladesh. You will have to ascend bamboo bridge around 4 stories in height to get beautiful panoramic view of Bangladesh. This is nature's balancing rock, where big rock is resting on small rock. So what makes Mollenon village different? To understand it, we have to go 200 years back, when cholera disease was spread in the area. There was no medical facility available. The people decided that the only way to avoid the spread is to keep the area clean. Since that time, cleanliness became the habit of the people. It is the learning which they got from their ancestors. They do daily cleaning of their house. Plastic is strictly banned in the area, up to that extent that even the dustbins are made up of bamboo. And they are not dependent on the government for the cleanliness. Rather, this is their weekly activity to clean the common areas like roads collectively. They divide their task and clean all the places. They use the wet waste for the manure, as agriculture is the main occupation of these people. All the plastic waste they collect at the common place from where municipality pick up the waste. Wherever they find the trash, they throw it in the dustbin without any hesitation. So some of you may be thinking that we need to bring behavioral change in order to save our environment, and believe me guys, it is not yet too late. If you are liking the content of my video, please do subscribe. I'll meet you in the next video. Till then, be happy, be healthy, and save your environment.